The poster said, join the army. See the world. I just graduated from college with no future plans. The world turned out to be the deserts of the Middle East. The Persian Gulf War had been over for 4 years. So far, my first years in the army had been uneventful. Until now. Corporal Janice McKenzie reporting. Are you Captain Ben Rogers?
No. Captain Rogers is on assignment. I'm Carlisle. I see you know who we are.
I was briefed at headquarters.
Do you have a nickname, or will Janice do?
Janice will do.
This is Private Bernard Schwartz.
Schwartz?
They call me Bernie.
We're British Special Air Services. We're a secret unit. We often work with Delta Force.
I know Saddam Hussein and his army are threatening to invade again. But why am I here?
Well, you're gonna be our liaison to headquarters. Give her a clipboard. But in the meanwhile, I've got something for you two to do. This is Section D. It's supposed to be deserted. I want you to go there, reconnoiter the entire area, and bring me back a full reconnaissance report. Give it the M9. Now you keep that hidden. All right, you two are dismissed.